السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, my students? Welcome in Quran class. Today, inshallah, we will study together a new Tajweed lesson with teacher Shayma Bahr. In this video, we will study three parts about the articulation points. The first part, we will study the closest part of the throat. مخرج أدنى الحلق. In the second part, revision and general exercises, مراجعة وتدريبات عامة. In the third part, evolution test, اختبار تحصيلي. Let's start with the first part, the closest part of the throat, مخرج أدنى الحلق. This articulation point for letter غين and letter خاء. Please look at the picture and point out the positions of the following letters on the picture. Okay, the letters is همز ها، عين حا، غين خاء. The throat letters, حروف الحلق. Please tell me the sound of Hamza. Come from where? From where? Yes. The deepest part of the throat. مخرج أدنى الحلق. The sound of ha. Come from where? The deepest part of the throat. The sound of عين. Come from where? The middle part of the throat. The sound of ha come from where? Please put your finger. The middle part of the throat. The sound of ghain come from where? The closest part of the throat. مخرج أدنى الحلق. The sound of kha come from where? The closest part of the throat. The throat is articulation point of six letters. Hamzun ha, Ainun ha, and Ghainun kha. Please listen and notice how kha and Ghain are pronounced. Listen. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن في ذلك لعبرة لمن يخشى أأنتم أشد خلقا أم السماء بناها رفع سمكها فسواها وأغطش ليلها وأخرج ضحاها. Have you listened to the colored letters غين and خاء? Where is their مخرج? Where is their مخرج? From the closest part of the throat, the joining point of the tongue and the inner soft palate. أغ. Please repeat. أغ. أخ. أغ. أخ. Huh. Put your finger. Is the same مخرج for أ. أح. No. The same مخرج for أ. أح. No. Okay. Today, inshallah, we will study together letter غين and letter kha. The sound of the both of them come from the closest part of the throat. Agh, agh. What we will study about ghain and kha? Three points. Makhraj, characteristic, and title. Let's start with letter kha. حرف الخاء. The first point is مخرج. أخ أخ أخ. The sound of خ come from where? Yes. أخ أخ أخ. From the closest part of the throat, the joining point of the tongue and the inner soft palate. أخ أخ أخ. Characteristic. Characteristic means in Arabic, الصفات. خا 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 heavy or light. The sound of خا heavy or light. خا 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 heavy. The first characteristic is التفخيم. تفخيم means filling the mouth with the letters reverberation. The level of the of تفخيم for letter خا differs according to its حركة. خا فتحة خا خا heavy. خو heavy. خي خي it's heavy, but not like خا and خو. Title of letter خا. Title means لقب. حلقي. حرف حلقي. The second letter today is letter غين. حرف الغين. مخرج of letter غين. From where? أغ أغ أغ. Huh, from where? The closest part of the throat, the joining point of the tongue, and the inner soft palate. Yes? Raise your tongue. غ غ. Yes? The second point for letter غين, characteristic. Characteristic means الصفات. The first characteristic is الاستعلاء, an elevation of the tongue to the upper soft palate when pronouncing a letter. غ غ. التفخيم, filling the mouth with a letter's reverberation. The level of تفخيم for letter غين differs according to its حركة. غ غو غي. Title of letter غين is حلقي. حرف حلقي. Now let's practice to pronounce letter خ and letter غين. Correct pronunciation. النطق الصحيح. Number one, don't confuse غين and خا. Please look at this ayah. Repeat after me the right pronunciation. والليل إذا يغشى. That's right. But the wrong is confused with غين with خا. والليل إذا يخشى. يخشى, no, wrong. It's يغشى. يغ, not يخ. Number two, when letter خا has كسرة or has سكون and is followed by كس, the weakest level of تفخيم is applied, unlike when it has فتحة or ضمة. Please look at the word. Repeat after me the right pronunciation. أخي. That's right. But the wrong is أخي. أخي خي خي خي. No, it's أخي خي خي. Not خي خي خي. Okay. تفخيم should be applied to letter غين without exaggeration, especially when it has فتحة and followed by a letter ألف. Please repeat after me the right pronunciation. غافيري. That's right, but the wrong is غافيري. Okay. Letter غين should remain ساكن. Don't add حركة to it or apply قلقلة to it. Please repeat after me. مغفرة. That's right. مغفرة. But the wrong is مغفرة. مغ. No, no, no قلقلة. No vibration. When letter غين has كسرة, the weakest level of تفخيم is applied, unlike when it has فتحة or ضمة. Please repeat after me the right pronunciation and look at the word. لاغية. لاغي. The wrong is لاغي. غي غي. No, لاغية. No, it's لاغية, not لاغية. تفخيم should be applied to letter خا. Look at the word and repeat after me the right pronunciation. خالدًا. It's خا. The wrong is خالدًا. Not خا. It's خا. Heavy. Complete تفخيم should be applied to letter خا. Although it has sukun and is followed by kasra, the fact that's followed by letter ra strengthen its level of tafkhim. Example, please repeat after me. Ikhraj, letter kha has sukun followed by ra with fatha. Ikhraj, okay? Kha heavy. The wrong is إخراج. No. إخ. إخ. خا. خا. Heavy. Not إخ. 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 No. إخراج. Not إخراج. Pronounce letter خا with سكون clearly and don't apply قلقلة to it. Example. Please repeat. Look at the word and repeat after me. The right pronunciation. وخ شو. وخ. It's not wakha shaw, no, no vibration. Now I want to test your knowledge about ghain and kha. Okay? Are you ready? Huh, are you ready or no? Yes, I am ready. Okay, I will ask you 5 questions. The first question is extract words with ghainun and kha. The second question, true or false. The third question, choose the correct answer. The fourth question, listen and choose the correct pronunciation. The last question, recitation. Let's start with the first question. Please look at the surah, Surah Al-A'la, and extract words with letter ghain and letter kha. Please look. Can you find words with ghain or with kha? Yes. The first one, khalaqa, khalaqa. The second one, akhraja. Yes. The third one, ghutha'an. Can you find? Where? Yes, yakhfa. Another one, yakhsha. Can you find? Another one, wal akhiratu. Yes. خير. Yes. خير. Very good. Let's go to the second question. True or false? The throat is the area between the uvula and the tongue. Right or wrong? No, wrong. The throat is modification point of 6 letters. 6, hamzun ha, ainun ha, ghainun kha. Yes, 6 letters. Right. The middle of the throat is modification point of letter ha and kha. No. Middle, عين and ha, not ha and ha. The closest part of the throat is modification point of عين and غي. No, غين and خا. That's wrong. Let's go to the third question. Third question, choose the correct answer. The مخرج of letter غين is what? Huh? Which one is right? أغ أغ أغ. The closest part of the throat. The مخرج of letter ح is what? أح أح أح. The middle part of the throat. The مخرج of the closest part of the throat is the area between the uvula and the larynx. Letter خ and غين. Huh, please choose the correct answer. Which one is right? Both of them have tafkhim. Yes. Which word has halqi letters? Which word can you find? Yes. Ahsana. Letter ha, letter hamza. Yes. Let's go to the fourth question. Listen and choose the correct pronunciation. Please look at the ayah and listen the first pronunciation. لمن خشي ربه. The second pronunciation. لمن خشي ربه. Which one is right? The second. It's خ, not خ. Yes. Look at the word. Listen. The first pronunciation. أخي. The second pronunciation. أخي. No, the first. أخي. The first one. إن في ذلك لعبرة لمن يخشى. The second one. إن في ذلك لعبرة لمن يخشى. The second one. يخشى, not يخشى. Please look and listen. The first one. الذي أحسن كل شيء خلقه. The second one. الذي أحسن كل شيء خلقه. Which one? The first one. It's أحسن, not أحسن. Let's go to the fifth question. The fifth question is recitation. Please read the following verses according to the rule of recitation. Look at the ayat. Try to recite with tajweed rules. Okay? Okay, recite, listen to yourself, and correct yourself. Okay? Alhamdulillah, we finished the first part in our class today. Let's go to the second part. Yes, we finished the first part. مخرج أدنى الحلق, the closest part of the throat. Let's go to the second part, revision and general exercises. مراجعة وتدريبات عامة. Revision and general exercises. Remember, we studied together the articulation points are five. Oral cavity, throat, tongue, lips, and nasal passage. Oral cavity, it is مخرج for three mad letters. Mad with Alif, mad with Waw, and mad with Ya. ألف واو and ya. Throat is articulation point for six letters. Hamzun ha, Ainun ha, and Ghainun kha. Tongue is articulation point for 19 letters. Qaf, Jim, Sheen. Please repeat after me. Ash, ash, ash. The sound comes from where? From the tongue. Aj, aj, aj. From the tongue. Aq, aq, aq. From the tongue. Okay. Tongue is makhraj for all these letters. Kaf, ra, sin, lam, ya, noon. Sad, zay, va, dad, dal, ta, ta, dal, and tha. Lips. The lips is makhraj for four letters. Ba, fa, mim, wow. Please repeat after me. Ow, ow, ow. The sound come from where? Come from the lips. Nasal passage. Nasal passage is articulation point for two letters. Mim mushaddad and noon mushaddad. Please repeat after me. Amma, anna, the sound come from where? Yes, come from nasal passage. Now we will practice with general exercises. We will do together four exercises. The first exercise is true or false. The second, match the following pictures with the correct answer. Number three, extract from Surat al-Zalzala words with throat letters. Number four, choose the correct pronunciation. Let's start with the first exercise is true or false. Number one, Hamza and Ha exit from the closest part of the throat. Right or wrong? No, the deepest part, not the closest. It's wrong. Hamza and Ha exit from the deepest part of the throat. Right. Ain exits from the middle of the throat. Ah, ah, ah. Yes, the middle of the throat. Yamad exits from oral cavity. Yamad, yes, oral cavity. Mad letters exit from the pharynx. The pharynx? No, wrong. Mad letters from oral cavity. Not pharynx. The articulation points are in five areas: nasal passage, oral cavity, throat, lips, and tongue. Yes, right. Okay. Ba exits from lips. Ab, yes, from lips. Let's go to the second exercise. Match the following pictures with the correct answer. Look at the pictures. Look at three mad letters. Please tell me, mad with wow, come from where? Ooh, ooh, ooh means the lips is round. Raise your tongue. Which one? The third one. Yes, the third one. Alif mad, like shay ma, ma, ma. Raise your tongue or lower tongue? I think raise your tongue. Alif mad. Raise. No, lower tongue. Alif mad, lower tongue. Yes, the first picture, lower tongue. Ya mad, like Rahim, Rahim, raise Allah, raise your tongue. The second picture, yes? Match the following. Nasal passage, where is nasal passage? This one is nasal passage. Teeth, where is teeth? This one. Oral cavity, where is oral cavity? This one. Lips, where are the lips? This one. Hard palate, where is hard palate? This one. Throat, where is throat? This one. Tongue, where is tongue? This one. Okay. Let's go to number three. The third exercise is extract from Surat al-Zalzala words with throat letters. Surat al-Zalzala, look at the surah. Try to extract words with throat letters. Huh? Can you find? Yes. Either. What is the throat letter? Hamza. The sound of Hamza comes from where? The deepest part of the throat. Good. Another word. وَأَخْرَجَتِلْ. The word is وَأَخْرَجَتِلْ. Where is the sound? Which one is the throat letter? Letter Kha. Kha, Kha, Kha. The sound comes from where? The closest part of the throat. Another one. تُحَدِّثُ. Where is the closest? Where is the throat letter? Letter Ha. The sound comes from where? Ah, 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 the middle part of the throat. Another one. أَعْمَالَهُمْ. Where is the throat letter? Letter Ayn. The sound comes from where? Ah, 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 the middle part of the throat. Good. Another word. خَيْرًا. Yes, good. The fourth exercise is choose the correct pronunciation. Please listen to the next words and tell me which one is the right pronunciation. Look at the word. The first pronunciation is عيسى. No, the first pronunciation is عيسي. The second pronunciation is عيسى. Which one is right? The second one, عيسى. Look at the word. The first pronunciation, أعهد. The second pronunciation, العهد. Which one is right? The second one. Look at the word. The first pronunciation. الله حق قدره. The second pronunciation. الله حق قدره. حق قدره. No, the first one. الله حق قدره. Look at the word. فأصبح هشيما. The first one, فأصبح هشيما. The second one, فأصبح هشيما. The second one, فأصبح. Look at the word. The first pronunciation, المصطفى. The second pronunciation, المصطفى. The second one. Please look at the word. The first pronunciation, حافظوا. The second pronunciation, حافظوا. Which one? The first one, حافظوا. The first pronunciation, حضارة. The second pronunciation, حضارة. It's حضارة, not حضارة. The first pronunciation is tofe. The second pronunciation استفى. Which one? The first one. اصطفى. The first pronunciation. الذي أحسن كل شيء خلقه. The second pronunciation. الذي أحسن كل شيء خلقه. The second one. The first pronunciation. مغفرة. The second pronunciation. مغفرة. The first one. نقلقلة. Alhamdulillah, we finished the second part in our class today. Let's go to the third part. Yes, alhamdulillah, we did the first part, the second part. Let's go to the last part. It's evaluation test. اختبار تحصيلي. Evaluation test. Are you ready to do the test? Huh? You are ready or no? Yes, we are ready. Okay. I will ask you three types of questions. Number one, choose the correct answer. Number two, true or false. Number three, choose the correct pronunciation. Let's go to the first one. Choose the correct answer. The three letters of mud are found in the word. Huh, which word? Yes, نوحيها. Letter خا is always. Huh? It what? Heavy. أخرج منها ماءها ومرعاها. Please choose the correct answer. Which one is right? The first one. Half of the word is half throat letters. Yes. Letter خ, letter همزة, letter ها, letter عين. مخرج of letter صاد, صاد is what? Which one? Between the top and bottom teeth. Us. مخرج of letter همزة is what? Which one? The throat. The throat is modification point of letters. Huh? Which letters? Throat. Hamzun ha, aynun ha, and ghaynun kha. Makhraj of the middle of the throat is the area between what? The uvula and the larynx. Yes. Makhraj of letter ayn is what? The middle part of the throat. Yes. Which word has حلقي letters? Which word? Yes, أحسن. Let's go to the second types of question. It's true or false. The cavity is an area in the human chest. Human chest in Arabic means القفص الصدري. No, wrong. The shape of the mouth is fixed when pronouncing the three letters of mud. Fixed? No. Chink. No. Wrong. Letter Ayn always has tarkik. Yes. Right. Number of main modification points are six. No. No six. It's five, not six. The sound of that can be pronounced va, ad, not of, wrong. Mad letters are modified from the tongue. Tongue? No, oral cavity. That's wrong. The sound of jim is modified from the throat. Edge, edge, edge. No, no throat. It's from the tongue. That's wrong. The closest part of the throat is the makhraj of letters hamza and ha. The closest part? No, ghain and kha. That's wrong. Let's go to the third type of question. Is to choose the correct pronunciation. Listen and choose the correct pronunciation. Please listen to the first one. Khashi'a. The second one. Khashi'a. Which one is right? The first one. Khashi'a. Look at the word, the first one. Al-akhirah. The second one. Al-akhirah. The second one. Al-akhirah. Look at the word, the first one. Al-a'la. The second one. Al-ahla. Which one? The first one. Al-a'la. Look at the word. The first one, ma'a. The second one, ma. Ma. No, the first one, ma'a. The first one, falamma ada'at ma hawlahu dhahaba Allahu bi nurihim. The second one. فلما أضاءت ما حوله ذهب الله بنورهم. Which one is right? The second one. The first one. ولقد أرسلنا موسى بآياتنا أن أخرج. The second one. وَلَقَدْ أَرْسَلْنَا مُوسَى بِآيَاتِنَا أَنْ أَخْرِجْ. Which one? The first one, أخرج. The second one, أخرج. No, the second one, أخرج. It's the A, not A. The first one, الله. The second one, إِلَّه. Which one? الله, not إِلَّه. The first one, Jajara. The second one, Shajara. Which one? The second one, Shajara. Alhamdulillah, we finished the test. Very good. Congratulations. MashaAllah. Excellent. Very good. Very good, very good. MashaAllah. Let's go to the... Alhamdulillah, we finished the three parts today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Inshallah, I will meet you in the next class. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.